So in today's video, we're gonna adjust this. This is your NewTek encoder found in all of our panel and gutter machines. We're gonna cover spring adjustment, mount adjustment, and tension to the panel. Note, for the purposes of this demonstration, the covers are removed from the machine. We do not recommend that you operate our equipment at any time with the covers removed. On this particular machine, this is the SSQ panel machine. Your encoder can be found here near the exit of the machine, near the shear. This is not the same location for every piece of equipment. It varies from gutter to panel machine. However, the process of setting the tension on your encoder remains the same. You'll need a 5/32 hex wrench and a 7/16 boxed in wrench. So, this is your problem. Your encoder is not snugly pressed against the material as it passes through the machine. This is too much play. There are two locations we need to look at, first of which, we want to make sure that the through bolt, this mounting bolt here, is tight. Because even if we adjust the actual spring that's inside the encoder and our bolt is not tight, our bolt has the potential to move and it'll give you this problem again. So, we do not want to over tighten this fastener. We just want to make sure that we're snug. We've got our hex wrench inserted. We want to come back on this other side here and just make sure that our nut is snug. So now that we have our mounting bolt snug, you can see we still do not have pressure against the material. At this point, we want to remove the rubber cap on the top of the encoder. Exposing this fastener. Okay, so we have our 3/32 hex wrench inserted into the fastener at the rear of the encoder. What we want to do is, while lifting the hex wrench towards the sky and or pivoting the hex wrench towards the encoder, we're applying pressure with this spring. We want to tighten it down at the same time. When properly tensioned, your encoder should sit firmly on the material so that when the material passes through the machine, you don't get any slip. Now, when you're done with that, make sure to reinstall the rubber cap so you don't get any water in your encoder, and you should be done. Before making any adjustments to your NewTek machine, you want to consult your owner's manual. You get one with every machine purchase. If you do not have your original owner's manual, please go to newtekmachinery.com. They're available for free download. You can even put them on your phone. If you still don't feel comfortable or if you have questions, feel free to contact any member of the service team and we'll be happy to help you out over the phone with any questions you might have.